Spring is here, so we're starting to do some testing with the lightning rods motor on our Sur Ron bikes. This is Rios build working its way through a section of recently clear-cut forest. The mounts used here are 3D printed in carbon fiber reinforced polycarbonate and are holding up to the stresses so far. We've lots more testing to do and we'll be incorporating these lessons into the next evolution of the design.